Jason sanding a door. I think a video the other day, they had previously sanded it or painted it, and they used a brush and a roller. So that's what we have to do to get around all the brush and roller marks. So if you got cabinets that have pre-painted already, let us know how we can help you get a professionally sprayed cabinets, and we'll make sure they look great for you.